Better get this out and about. Okay. Do I have to refresh this? Odd. To the server for anything else? Pause. Now let's go to the live scene so everyone can see us. And everything's in place. Oops. Might as well get my glasses put back on. My luck. Bed over in the factory. Actually, I need one more name so I can properly name the boss. Boss Cat. Boss of the factory. Hello, fellow viewer who is now watching. Okay. Fighting everything without my armor. Nice. I need my three sheeps. Any sheeps I see, I want. It's more sheeps for me to use. This one over here will be 5. Maybe there might be a little bit more than that. So I have 7 so far. Allow me have 8. Got a lot of land back here to fix too. This is actually a very good start compared to what I have been doing. So a little bit off camera, I decided to fix an issue that I gave myself. No. I'm gonna put you guys in one at a time because you don't go in properly if I don't. Mm-hmm. is the information for this one? Did I forget to change it? Yes, I did. This needs to be 6. And it's pretty much... And now it needs to be 7. Change this to 6. There we go. Back to where I'm streaming. There we go. More like work on an iron farm. First, we need to work on these sheep. Because them running around ain't gonna help us. Makes it much easier to put them there for now. And then untie them once I get them all in there. Which is not easy. Now, next 3 are showing the thing again. All sheep will come in here. Nice to have tons of lead. Now, I was working off cam trying to get as much of... the materials also needed since villagers decided to be a pain in the butt, but that farm over there will be done afterwards as well. Right now, just need to get these sheeps where they need to be. Come on. One last sheep needs to be put in before I let them all loose. There's any more sheep. So we got the sheep we need. And now there's 8 sheep all together. Come on. Come on. Okay. All leads on. Now let's go do something I need to do. 1, 2 of the sheeps need to be dyed. Not the wood that, I mean, they need to be dyed colors. If you understand the English language, makes no sense some days. And I have to agree with people who don't get that. Yellow. Okay, now yellow. A pink. Need 2 blue. As a blue gives me something. Gives me the light gray dye I need. Oops. puppies are upstairs, I believe. So is the cocoa beans are somewhere around here as well. More. So let's just grab the puppies all together. I think I have green green from the cactus farm. I can go and cook one. Maybe. What the heck? Crumbs over my thing. Gives me a light blue dye. Good. Besides just going to sleep, why did I thought one of my windows were missing? I have my data pack on, so there's no way in here an Enderman can get hold of it. Okay, that's it. Maybe the limit it to that to do the trick. Hope not. I don't see the issue, so I don't know. So weird. Let's go and find my sheep who should be running around on this one side now. Put one of my red dyes away by accident. I also need to find the cocoa beans. I think I got black. Need to breed all my sheeps too. Until I got about one of every color. Or two of every color, really. And then whatever I need left over. I have cocoa beans somehow. I don't know why I grabbed the wrong set. Onion seeds, pumpkins. Aha. Two cocoa beans. Put them in the cocoa powder. Now I just need two ink sacks to make. Actually, I need one more ink sack. Did I think about it? I need the black dye to make the dark. The regular gray die. So let's go see if we can get 4 more baby sheep. Pink, one brown. One black one. One dark gray one. One red one. And possibly a black brown one. One purple. One magenta. Did I find all of the babies? Yeah, that's all the babies for now. I think. I can actually make one this color. Every color but green. Okay, time to get the green. I need green and lime green. Oh, I need one white sheep too. How annoying. I have not moved the cactus yet. I'll go empty this thing out. Cause it is overflowing. I think for the time being, a good portion of this is gonna have to go in here. I have to deal with that thing's production one of these days. Okay. The one farm I haven't checked lately is the one that needs to be done. I haven't checked it since the day I built the damn thing. Well, we have visitors. Yeah, I also turned that back on. Okay. I need to go with... Where's the other one? Thanks for giving me that. There should be one more of you guys. Shouldn't there be? A few more of you? Oh. Who knows, who cares? For you the way it was, and I'm not ready for the annoying zombie yet. We have a zombie villager under our property. Just need one more die. are these stupid sheeps not going out? Back off! Come away from the gate. I just need to find one little white bee. Now we have every color wool we can think of. How long is that effect gonna last? Do I got any buckets somewhere? Bucket there. Aha, there's an empty bucket I can use. Here, cowies, I need some milk from you. I had a visit from the pain in the asses. And I want, come here, cowie. Oh. Come here, cows. Thank you. By the way, can I milk another one? And just keep the damn thing on me? Never know when I'm gonna need this stupid thing. Now, let's see if our villagers can help us with some more trades again. More stuff I need. Are you my blacksmith? In the butt. Are you mad that I won't trade you more than what I give you? That. Could probably use that too. What did I just do? You're a master now. Okay. To you, and you're done for the day. So let's go back to the home base and get some of my coal. And maybe make some more sticks. I'll have to double check this farm over here because I know so. Bastards are still here. Yep, we got some pillage patrols. Probably regret ever putting those back on. One to this, there is picture. This way. This forest really needs to go. Okay. Go this way. Cow. Okay. Thought that wasn't possible. They're in a very... I don't want to go play Ring Around Rosie with the crap, are they? They'll come out when they come out. You just have to be waiting for me, huh? Your tray's not refilled. Got 8 emeralds, but I can't get my last name tag. I want more name tags from you. Ooh. Definitely need more on this site, though. Thank you. That's not gonna help me. Still a better one than the ones I have. Mending put onto it, which I don't think I have any more mending to actually do that. Yeah, I definitely don't have mending. What was your price of your mending? So we need 8 emeralds, huh? Where can I get 8 emeralds from? Not from you. Need to go get some coal. Oh, you don't know that my gonna have to get someone to fix that. So it recognizes when I am teleporting using the commands. It's the only time that I'm going to do this. Where's the blacksmith? Okay, whatever. I need a mending book from you, if you don't mind. Blacksmith. Be back. Oh, hi, Luna. I know I need more name tags for all the cats. No, boss is staying in with where she belongs, the leather worker's place. Mending. Need to get another mending book because this one doesn't have mending on it either. Why do you assume I'm gonna let you out? So close. And you reset your trays. Perfect. What was the thing for your name tag again? 19. Well, I kinda do need now. I'm in the book anyways. I gave you what you want. So close. knock out of your trades already. Yeesh. Which one's the mason? There you are. What? I've already traded with you today, so what are you gonna do about it? So close to getting you. And guess who's unlocked undone his tree again? Oh. Seriously? What's your glass trade again? Perfect. The one that doesn't. Okay, that's the one that doesn't have mending on it. I left some gold in my hot bar. Oh well. Next thing to do is work on the villager stuff. Let's get the gold out of my hot bar. I believe I was using dark oak for most of my doors. So that's what I need to do. No, I didn't use dark oak for that one. Oh. I used crimson for that one. Okay. Go do that then. A crimson door. That crimson to make doors if I need to. Not a blaze vine in here, but no crimson door. I guess I'm stuck in the wrong spot. Oh well. There we go. 3 crimson doors. Don't worry, boss. I'm just finishing what I promised. There we go. Yes, you're gonna have a name. I just gotta go get more name tags. Of course. Where is he? Where's the bastard? I heard him. Where is the bastard? Where At least just the structure is made by players on Java. Aw, too bad I didn't have it. Missed. Thanks for the wall. There's a neat more gray. Stick them all in here for now. This is a likely massive idea I have is that every structure I build, I'm gonna copy it, carpet it. Nothing can spawn when carpet is present. Okay, kitty, I'm off to the village. Once again. Ha ha. Look at your mouse, don't you? Finally, some way to get you to be a high level one too. Look close to being a master. Thanks for the books. Ooh, you give me some terracotta. Close to making you an expert. I need one more name tag for me. You can also give me some more of that. I'll get the other four tags, name them, and then put each thing that I need for those names in there. Nice to buy lanterns instead of making it. Making them. Now, next thing. I need to make chains. Let's do this. Last but not least, I'll go three. Let's go name the factory maintainer, the boss of the factory. Sleep and put the final touches up there up. Hi, I'm your boss cat. Need look at Z. What the hell? You got troublemakers around. Okay. still having issues. Okay, what am I looking for now? Dirt is what I want. Got a zombie. Oop. And a bucket of water. Yeah, I gotta go make some change too. Need to put a purpose plate there. Pretty soon I have one hell of an iron supply. Great. We have a rich under our thing. At least now I know what the pillagers in this texture pack looks like. But that's right. But what I just did there wasn't. Aha. Know what? We have one of these now, might as well have it on me. Thank you. Paint me, boss cat loves it bright. There we go. That's good. That's those, so now we need the villagers. Also need torches. Slight little alterations. Shoot, get away from my keyboard. Oh, now you get yourself caught. Stupid bug. We're gonna go in up there, that's for sure. Where I need to put the glass in on the sides that it needs to be on. There we go. Scaffolding right now is just about everywhere for me. And it looks like from the one villager, I'm going to have to get more glass in order to finish this. Figures. Always something I do wrong. I have this figured out pretty much. Hello, boss cat. I know. Hmm. watch. And it's like, what? Myself later for this, but this is ridiculous. I need emotes, and you guys are being unfair. I can't use that button. Okay, which one is not gonna work? So let's go to sleep. That's the fisherman. This one might not be able to help me. No! No! Yeah, that's what I kind of thought. So if I go to Village 3 then. Where are you? Two smiths, but can't trade anything. Where's your effing cleric? Do you have a cleric? It's a paper trade again. Okay. Only my main verse is gonna be really any good here. Oh man, there's a nitwit here. It's back to the one that's being the pain. And won't do I give me materials like I need. Not getting out. You're an expert, that's for sure. But now I need glass from you. Fuck, I can just put this in here and you guys would do what I need. But I still need this. So you're not finally training with me? At least I know where I can get quartz now from. Fill that back up. Base for now. I missed the block there, so I have to fix that slightly. This is where I need the carpet to be at for dang sure. Especially in those points. Let's see if we can get some great carpet. chest. Okay, I have tons of netherrack I can use to build up there. Much better than the damn dirt. Before I can do that, I got to go and sleep because I still got to make that spawn proof. Finish what I started with it first. Yeah. fucking bug. Leave me alone. Alright, I got this little bug bugging me. And it decides to do it when I don't want it to. To sit on, but this is ridiculous. One thing you have to do when you have a chair that needs to be fixed or replaced. Thank you. bugs, but for the bug people. They don't want it. In a night world, we won't be getting the zombie in, but that's because I'm not ready for that ding dong thing yet. expensive too. Forgot about that part. Gotta make some beds for these guys. Bug? Why are you bugging me? This annoying little buggy again. No one can, and it does not care. I don't want it around me. Decide to do anything with that. So let's pull a few from this. Damn. That. I'm getting pestered by things I don't want to be pestered by. If I can get these in the brick form. some point there. Yeah, we're gonna have to put the zombie in. Damn it. Zombie's not easy to work with, that's for sure. People around this neighborhood being rude. I have white wool so I can go make copy that way. the heck? I don't care how many times someone could say I'm overdoing lights. But when you're trying to make sure that nothing unwanted can spawn, you have to do this about everything. Zombie, zombie, zombie. Hey, zombie, zombie, zombie. How? Creeper. Thanks for doing a little bit of work. Zombie! That's fine to me. I'm right here. Come on. Come on. I know you want to. Come on. I have a job for ya. I hate this. Oh, there you go. There he is. Come on. Come on. Follow me. I think going backwards seems to be natural for me. No. 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 Okay, she's a problem. That's a problem. Oh boy. How about you just kill me then? I don't mind. Just spawn down below, I think. Well, that's one way to do it. Does he? No. Oh yeah, I forgot that you exist. Oh, not again, not again, not again. Go back into your thing. Come here. Get in here, you doofus. Damn it, you creeper. No reason to fix that now. Okay. Come here. Damn it. I made a slight mistake. Now I need to fix it. I think I know how to somewhat fix it. Fair enough, I have to fix that. Come out. Now, come this way. This way. Come on. Don't you ever try that again. Here you go. Okay. Whatever, Mr. Whatever you are. I got Bumblebee. The mic, how can the mic be off? How can the
Be
mic be
off.
off?
How can the mic be off?
Oh, hell messes for a reason. Whoever went to? I have no clue.
Whoever went to?
I have no clue. Now it just disappeared. I need is villagers. And villagers are not gonna be easy to get over here. Do we have a cart? No.
Do we have a cart?
Okay, where did I put the iron? I think I know where it went. I'm gonna need power as well. Okay. Fair enough.
Well. Okay.
Fair enough. That's why we have that many power rows. Now, I need to make two more, some more verges. The stupid thing broke my father. Fast planes were broke on me. Creepers are enemy number one. Creepers are enemy number one. only three babies. Come on, mate. Who's gonna mate? Hi. You can give me three networks, I don't care. But I need three little ones. I'll be back. Make little ones. We have a little one. Oh, that is one big bed. Oh! Oh, there's one unemployed little baby. Three green birds, a few, two more yellows. We should have six and two will take jobs again. Come on. What's up, alright? What, I can't sleep with you guys? Oh, some of you do go upstairs. I feel bad for the little one. It tried to put its pillow over its eyes. What? Not villager in the villager house? We have a new follower. Nice. Okay, until the villagers get to where I need to. There's a going. Hi. Raid. Nice. Cool. Raid. Nice. Kind of all of it at the same time. Whoa, we're gonna follow this today. All right now, that's cool. I gotta check something on Aki. Thinking about it. One more. And that's annoying. Cool. It's I think they're on his own. At least I'm 21 on that game. The SSP or single player? Right now I'm playing. It's a server now. But I'm playing by myself at the moment. And what I'm trying to do is get villagers that I've not given professions to, so I can start my job. Iron farm. I have it mostly built. I'm just waiting to get it done. How many little ones do we have now? Where did they run off? The little plane up here? Okay, there's one. Can you please grow up? Can I have another little one, please? I literally made an accidental makeshift villager breeder. Well, the power rose, but they'll still do what I need to do. Allow me to have time to get the rose done. Hoping to bring some people I know with me onto the server, but they are not available at the moment.
available at the moment.
Oh boy. That's not gonna work. They do not do that right. Okay, I gotta jump. The magic of my kingdom. Go. Sticks anywhere? Okay, here's some sticks. Can I get some more? Damn it! I wonder if I can streamline the one side. On that one side over that way. The pistol's in you. Hey, fine by me. Get you stupid chicken. Could possibly do it on the one side. Okay. Let's go to the verge side. Power TV. So if we start maybe this way, go more like that. Rearrange this. The turn up. Okay, the turn up. It sounds a little bit more right. So if I make this more straight. Right here is where we should probably start the curb. That does make it less of a pain, but still the same. Hey, did the villagers left the bed open for me? Oh, the baby stole the one I had last time. Yep, Dup is pretty cool. D-term's pretty cool. Yes, it is. Yep, Dup is pretty cool. And I got two babies in there. I don't have to worry about heels, but still. Oh, I need a little bit more land. A little bit more rails, and I could do this. I would have to catch all three of them at once and pretty much send them out. I wonder if a boat would be a better option here. It's a long process, but it may work. I still don't understand how I screwed this one up. I know the village is not close. That's what the problem is. That's a real glitch. That's the wrong thing. No. Go back here. Let's see how quickly these disappear. This 1.17, yeah, but it's 0.1 as well. If you look at the information, it's in the title. So we have one baby here, one there. So we have three little ones now. How long is it going to take you guys to, I don't know. Not funny, you guys. One way to get tons more villagers. Where's the third baby? Do you guys like being stuck where you don't belong? And there's also a ding dong village up here. You guys make it impossible to have fun. You know that? I'll be back in a second. I'll be back when those little ones are grown up. Okay. this one. Super smelter. Annoying. Iron farm. Where is my iron farm? That should do the trick. Poor factory's got these all up the yin yang. And I forgot something. Ow! I landed hard. I want the iron factory working. I am farm, but I'm calling it a factory at this point. There's a nice big building around it. Something I didn't want. Should help me restore that. Doing. Ow. Doing. Stupid creeper destroyed that to where I had to suddenly repair it. That server thing does not like me teleporting though. Get someone to. Someone do it. Ouch. Do this. Oh. Now, do we have a villager without a job? Or do we still have brats? Still have brats. Figures. If you think about it, I think all the villagers are. Gonna have to be something I'll have to do a different day to get everything done. Cause the baby's gonna take the time and they want to play in the house because of all the beds. Oh. I think a good raid would probably be our best option. There's someone that I follow that I could probably raid. That's so you can get attention. So you can get attention. Get out of here, bug. There we go. So that's right.